Gideon's finally gone, we can tell you the rest of the story. Stay tuned. McMaster is a complete fraud. He isn't even a real lord. You all respect him, but did you know? He is in fact a deadly foe. He lives inside a stolen museum, which used to be owned by a guy called Liam. He stole it open when he was 12. For 20 years, this is where he has dwelled.
So this is why you must.
How did you get back here?
The clan of McMaster.
Stop singing this instant, or I will throw you.
It's time for you to hit the road, 'cause